2 in 2017. Race 2 on this Boxing Day program on the gate. Here they come. There they go. They're off and pacing down the center. Champagne Phil is showing some speed inside of him. Newbie is going to pace along as well. UF Betters Hanover getting away in the top three. There's Jake Lowen fourth. Hanging off of the early lead, that's going to be the favorite Resistance Feudal. He's ahead of a pair of them. Sunny Beach Day, the trailer, is arrived late. Field of seven, they've all got seats heading into the opening turn, and they're going to chase James McDonald and Champagne Phil in the early going through a 27-1 opening quarter. In the pocket, that is Newbie. Next in line from him is UF Betters Hanover, then Jake Lowen, Resistance Feudal. Unhurried early on at the break of two to Sunny Beach Day, and continuing to trail has arrived late. Champagne Phil on top in the backstretch coming up towards the half mile. Newbie at long odds, pocket sits. UF Betters Hanover third, fourth is Jake Lowen. Here comes some action now as Taylor Burgess right lines his charge, Resistance Feudal. He'll do it first over. He's up to fourth. He's towing Sunny Beach Day into a nice second over trip. Arrive late, continues to trail. The half is 56-4. And it is Champagne Phil, who's got some back class of his own. He's still on top by a length over Newbie. Now up to third is Resistance Feudal, but still three lengths off the lead. UF Betters Hanover's inside fourth, second over. That is Sunny Beach Day fifth. Then Jake Lowen and arrived late. They hit three quarters, 125-1 for Champagne Phil. Out from the pocket is Billy Davis Jr. with Newbie. He's going to try and pull off the upset here. He's had the trip. Let's see if he can capitalize. Champagne Phil asked for more on the lead, but Newbie has got pace, and Newbie goes by him on the outside. It's Newbie with the lead. UF Betters Hanover down the center. Not today for Resistance Feudal as he backs up. It's Newbie at 21-1 to shock the field in the second. Tight for second. Outside UF Betters Hanover might have nosed out Jake Lowen, looking to hold fourth with Champagne Phil in 153-3.